princess!
Princess Cisna! What's wrong? Will she be okay?
She's out cold.
What happened to her?
She will be all right.
Miu.
Princess Cisna must have unfinished business within the pages of the Retrospecticon.
This room...
Cisna... Look at how much you've grown.
Mother?
Cisna, you were only a little girl when I realized you were the reincarnation of Queen Murius. I had to place a spell on you to lock that part of you away and keep you safe. Had your identity become known, you would have become a target for countless foes. But now, I can see you have outgrown my protection. You have now become a true leader.
Mother!
Cisna, my dear. Ahead of you await grueling trials and painful choices to go with them. Yours and Midoriya's fates, they are woven tight, and it falls on you to break those ties. But you will. Within you, there is strength.
Yes.
Cisna.
Leonard. Grizel has joined the battle on Gradle Plain. Yuli and Caesar are keeping him at bay.
All right. Look after Cisna. Huh?
Leonard. Wait a moment.
It's okay, Cisna. You should rest.
No. I'm all right. The veil. It's been lifted. All the memories of Murius, Queen of Athwon, have resurfaced within me. In ages past, I began a war with Ishrenia, and now the time has come for me to end it. Leonard.
Yes?
To you, I bestow this blade. Its name is Falcios, the Divine Sword. 10 millennia ago, this was what felled Midoriya' knight, the Sun King. With Falcios, you hold the key to defeating Grizel.
Oh.
Promise me one thing. To defeat the Sun King, you must transform. But let that be the last time.
As you wish.